Hi, Elyce, it's Gwenyth.
Hi, Gwenyth. How are you?
Oh my God. I mean, Brad is making me insane. We were having sex last night, you know, because our intimacy counselor said that we should do that at least once a week.
That's good.
I was just getting so bored that I started thinking of new products for Goob.
Oh, do you want me to write them down or?
Yes, yes. Okay. Write them down. My best one was, okay, you know how we have that one candle that says, this is what my vagina smells like?
Yeah.
I thought, what about we make a candle called, this is what my butthole smells like? Isn't it good?
Gwen, this might actually be the best idea you've ever had.
Thank you. Thank you. I thought so. The volume would be insane. People want to know stuff like that about me, right?
I want to know that about you.
Well, it won't be my real butthole smell.